Morris, alcoholic.
Is Clint Eastwood gonna tell me to get off his lawn, bro?
All right. Look, we're all here to get better.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I don't think I've been more than 2 days without drinking in the last 15 years.
You're here for a while. Do your chores and don't complain. It's pretty easy.
Everything's gonna be okay.
Welcome to the loony bin.
You smell that?
Probably from the weirdo before you. Used to keep piss in Ziploc bags under his bed and collect his own eyelashes.
I'm gonna need you to contribute, be an asshat, and teach these guys something.
What's that?
That's our 2015 softball championship trophy. We haven't taken it seriously in quite some time.
You got this, baby. Put a little boom in it.
I keep running.
What you focus on will grow.
You the man.
Like the connections with these guys.
Looking for something.
And I am trying, guys.
Dirty aliens.
Something I don't know.
I felt that.
I keep losing.
The house is going up for auction in 3 weeks.
I got nowhere else to go.
You got 10 guys that need this place.
80 grand.
Yeah.
80 grand.
Pretty nice trophy for softball.
Be the coach.
We have to practice.
What are you hitting them?
I'm pretending that they're rice balls.
You need to pick out a team name.
Backdoor Sliders.
Fever Pitch.
Oh. Come together
by the Skeetles.
Oh.
Jerseys.
What the hell?
Are you serious, bro?
Well, the C is pretty close to the D on the keyboard, so.
Why are you really out here, Morris?
I want to be sober. I want to be a rad dad to my little girl.
Boys.
What's up, girl?
You got our uniform?
I'm not wearing this.
I like it.
Let's do this.
Get free here, get clean here. A whole new world cracks open.
I know I'm a little fat now. I was a very sought after Underwear model.